This is an example of the standing barbell curls using one of the shorter barbells. Same concepts apply as the regular standing barbell curls. You want to stay in a nice sweet spot, get a nice squeeze at the top, and stop just shy of full extension at the bottom. Limit the rocking and also limit the front delt involvement.